To this day, it still gives me nightmares. I genuinely think I'm scarred for life. It really worries me that someday I may not be able to talk to my kids.